Wheat grows for 10 months before it is ready to be harvested. It takes Alexion only 10 hours to harvest enough grain to meet the daily demand of a big city like Berlin. This is a story about people who are constantly on the move, yet always keep their feet on the ground.
Марк, нам пора начинать. 300 гектар впереди.
Окей, тогда целую вам доброго урожая.
My name is Mark Vella, and I work for one of the world's biggest manufacturers of agricultural machinery. Inventiveness, quality, and genuine partnership are what have made us a driving force in the almost 100 years since our company was founded by August CLAAS. It all begins with an idea and a determination to make the world a little better. We've registered more than 5,000 patents over the past decades, and the number keeps growing every year. Equipped with satellite navigation, automatic steering systems and remote data transmission, the combine harvesters in our current line are smart assistants on four wheels that help their operators get the job done fast and efficiently. With over 9,000 employees and 14 production sites worldwide, we have every reason to be proud of our success. But we're not content to rest on our laurels. Our aim is to keep making cutting-edge equipment in the future that is tailored to our customers' needs while being gentle on soils. Because quality and sustainability are our top priorities. Our customers have a tough job, and we know how hard they work. Because we want to do what we can to make their lives a little easier, the ultra-modern tractors we manufacture at our plant in France are leaders when it comes to handling, comfort, and ergonomic design. We believe in producing our machines where they are needed. That's why we manufacture combine harvesters and tractors for the Russian market, right in the heart of Russia's breadbasket. Here as elsewhere, quality is our guiding principle. It's great to have partners all over the world. It's even better if those partners are successful. And best of all is knowing that we are able to contribute to that success. India could well become the most important rice-growing region in the world in the near future. Entrepreneurs like Satnam Singh have recognized this enormous potential. Vast areas of cultivated land that today are painstakingly harvested by hand can soon become immensely more productive once their potential is tapped with modern machinery. Asia, America, Europe, each cultivation area poses unique challenges for technology and material. It's our job to find the right solution to these challenges for each of our partners. We have developed and built special rice harvesting machines in India. Because they remain in constant movement on soft or muddy ground, our crawler-type undercarriages are perfectly suited for use in wet rice harvesting. The CLAAS family cares about agriculture all over the world, because all of our futures rest on the world's soils. Our plants in India are just one example of this philosophy at work. We make harvesters for all corners of the globe and for all purposes. For instance, the machines we developed for feed harvesting are particularly flexible and fast. We are wherever our customers need us to be, because trust and reliability are the foundation of any good partnership. Our long-standing customers, like Daniel Legendre, appreciate that, and keeping those customers happy is what motivates us.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, ça va? Ça va bien?
Ça va, merci.
Alors, qu'est-ce que se passe? Vous êtes satisfait avec le service de CLAAS?
Avant-hier, j'ai cassé la pointe de mon ensileuse à 7 heures. J'ai téléphoné à mon concessionnaire. Il a appelé le lendemain matin à 8 heures, la pièce était là et j'ai pu repartir travailler.
The weather today is more unpredictable than ever, and the time windows for optimal harvesting are very narrow. We know that farmers need to react fast. So we make sure our machines are ready for use at any time.
Did everything go well?
Yes, of course. Where are you?
We're at the Techno Park.
Sounds like fun.
It is. The boys were really looking forward to it. I could hardly get them to fall asleep.
What's he doing right now?
Well, what do you think? He's following in his father's footsteps.
Well, there are worse things, you know.
That's true. See you tomorrow. Ciao.
Bye.
Wheat has 10 months to ripen. We've had almost 100 years' time to develop and perfect our equipment. Our success is rooted in these many years of experience.